Greetings from NDCM Academy. Today we will discuss about some of the concepts of the networking. The most important thing that is to be discussed about networking is the OAC layers. It has been designed by the ISO International Organization for Standardization. It's a sort of MLE post of the network protocol world. The ISO developed the OAC reference model as the precedent and guide for an open network protocol set. It is just defining the communication model. It remains today the most popular means of comparison of protocol suites. The OAC layer has 7 main layers. They are application layer, presentation layer, session layer, transfer layer, network layer, data link layer, physical layer. The OAC reference model was created in the late 1970s to help to facilitate the data transfer between the network nodes. One of the most greatest function of the OAC specification is to assist in data transfer between the disparate hosts. This means you can transfer data between a Unix host and a PC. For example, this OAC is not physical, rather it's a set of guidelines that application developers can use to create and implement applications that run on a network. It can also provide a framework for creating and implementing networking standards, devices, and interworking schemes. The OAC has 7 different layers, which are divided into 2 groups. The top 3 layers define how the application within the end station will communicate with each other and with the user. The bottom 4 layers define how the data is transmitted between end to and end. So these are some of the tips regarding the OSA layers in networking. To know more about this, you can contact LVCM Academy. Thank you.